Welcome back, everybody. The Goldcrest Valley, Farming Simulator 17. We're on episode 94, folks. I cannot believe it. We're almost at 100. Well, folks, I done every mission on each field that I do not own, and I harvest this one. And yeah, I'm pooping it now. As y'all can tell, I'm almost done. But when I get done, guess what I'm going to do? That's right. I'm going to buy this field. $2,349 with a time bonus of 977, folks. As you can tell, top right corner, I've been doing some missions there. I'm going to go in here. 56,000, and I don't know what that is, but I ain't gonna do it. I'm gonna buy this field, folks. I'm gonna buy it. Yeah. Anyway, folks, first of all, let's check out some things, okay? Check out our map overview. All the fields in purple has been harvested. Our fields, for the ones that I got left to do is down at the bottom in the orange there. 17, 21, 25, 28, 29, 30, 31, what's left of that? 27 is a grass field, so it's going to be brown like that, folks. 7 is a grass field, also I own it. If you can go across 10, 11, up to 7, 8, and 5, which is the purple, light blue, and middle blue there. Field, that big ones is mine, off all those down below. So, having that said, I need to own 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, and that's it, folks. I have all of them on. So it's 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 fields left, folks. 5. I'd probably go ahead and buy them. But I'm going to wait and get that. I'm going to get number 1 first. And then go throughout. Don't know what I'm going to do with 1 because it's so far out of the way. Might be a wood area or something. Plant some wood. Poplars or something on it. Alright, let's go to our next one. My button's getting wore out. Alright, sugar beets is 160 weight agribusiness, which is probably the highest. I'm not going to get it there. I'm going to wait until it's on the train. Maple field meal. But look at maple field meal for our beans, folks. That's right. We got a demand for wool, but it's no, folks. About 5,000-6,000, yes. Going over to rest our stuff. We're getting Amazon planter down pretty low. We got quite a few others. We're just going to have to deal with them, I guess. Yeah. Anyway, our loan is 0. We're down $55,932 after buying that field. Folks, check this map out of the animals, the layout of the animals. Sheep is 389. Pigs. Folks, we have 1,124 pigs, which are getting produced a reproduction rate of every 7 minutes. I'm just about out of food. Now, that was fast-forwarding. Got me that way, but we'll have to sell them, folks. We'll have to sell them. Our cows, 253. So, and I do have a problem. It's going over here. 12 eggs. That window's off. Time's slow. So we'll get back to our map here. The problem I have, I don't know if this sucker's full or not. My son's been helping me cut trees and stuff too. So that's one reason why I had so much money. Alright, we're going to be loading sugar beets. 196 sugar beets left over here, folks. So we're going to load that up. We gotta get our sprayer going. This guy needs to haul off some poop. I guess we're basically just gonna walk around, tab around, and take care of each one. Oh god. I'll be going downhill here in a minute. This thing will not carry this poop. As you can see the view, we took out quite a few trees there. And down there. So, yeah. But, what I'm going to do is go ahead and sell some poop here, folks. Get our money back up. We're going to have a payday and a half, folks. That's just going to be off pigs. Let's see if I can squeeze through this way. And we do have some silage that is ready to be sold. We're going to do the poop first. Alright, let's see if I can do this. That would figure I need my help window on. I don't know where it's dumping. Yeah. So, top side left. That needs to be top side, or tip side, right. Yeah. We're just going to dump this poop out here, and hopefully get it sold, and then we're going to be... Uh-oh. Hold on up. Dump this one. Nope. Why to go to the back? There we go. It dumped any? Yeah, it dumped a little bit. It'd be out of it. As much as going to let us dump. Oh. That might be a problem. That is a problem. Why is it not dumping? Let's see here. Might be this one. I had all these set up for the silage, but this darn thing don't want to work right. I gotta try to get over close to this one. Come on now. There we go. Now turn. Alright, I just don't want to do right. Mr. Not Do Right. There we go. There we go. I'll scoot on up a little bit more. Get back in this thing. We're going to let that eat down a little bit. This is what I'm wanting right here. We have all of our trailers and stuff up here ready for this bean harvest. We're going to try to walk across and get as much done as we can. So yeah. Go ahead and start this guy. He's in 22, 23. back him back some. While this is pooping out, I'm going to try to get this one over here back lined up, which I think that's going to be in the way. Okay, that might work. Alright, I'm going to go ahead and open the silo up. I guess it's going to sell both of them at the same time. So that'll be approved. Okay. It didn't take right here. When that stopped, that should start, so. Alright, I'm gonna go dump some more real quick. Alright, folks, let's see here. Might need to back this one up just a little bit. What we're going to probably do is load our red truck first so we can get them out of here, because the big boy here should be able to hold the rest of it. I ain't going to start the planter quite yet. Well, I might. Might as well, huh? This is field 5. Got a long ways to go. As you can see, we basically got from that road all the way down. And on this side, from there all the way around almost. So yeah, come on across. This guy's almost out of fuel. I'm not going to fill him up right now, folks. I'm not. I got another project. Alright, that guy's... We're going to take him on out of here. Hopefully I can get out this way. Trying to climb this hill here. I got to find, I think it's called the Anaconda, or no, the barrel rope. Blocked by the object, okay. Let's go see what's, It looks like he's turning around pretty good. Let's go ahead and plant. We're going to plant. Wow. I guess we'll go ahead and plant beans here, since we had corn here. Hob around, just make sure everybody's doing their job. Oh man, didn't even get fertilized on this side. Sucks. He stopped right there and turned around. Alright, now our silage is going, so. When that stopped, that should kick in, so. We'll be kind of going back and forth. Um, Okie dokie. It's not much here, folks, but it's going to give us a pretty good chump change. I got a button that's not wanting to work. Okay. What I'm going to do is unload that right there. Oh, come on. Okay. Now we'll get the front loader in there when we get a chance. And these guys here, I'm just going to do temporary. Try to keep them somewhat clean. Might go ahead and hire this guy since he is so long. Well, he ain't long, but you know what I mean. Okay, good. So these here ain't too hard to take care of. Alright, this guy's full. Let's go ahead and get him around. Papers kind of fall. We'll get him around and dump him, and then we're going to find our blue truck. Barrel row, or whatever it's called. And then we're going to sell some pigs. Which what I'll probably do is sell 2 or 3 loads and then come back in so y'all can see. Oh no! Oh, that ain't gonna be good there. Oh! Destroyed my sprayer. Now, how did this guy get there? Because he was supposed to be in. See? That's what I'm talking about. You got to double check everything. But we got that fill and 11 done. I'm plowed brakes as soon as I went around the curve there. Yeah, I should come in pretty close. The icon comes up. There we go. No more capacity for sugar beets. Folks, that's unreal there. Well, at least the train's here. We'll fill the other train up as soon as we get a great fan there or something. Alright, let's take this guy. That is not good, folks. Oh, by the way, I did buy this off screen. And all it is the log grabber. It's been helping load trailers and stuff. So yeah. Uh oh, we got a full green tank. Let's see here. Did this guy started and see what he's going to do. Go over here and get in our, what I would call a cat, but yeah, it's just a challenger. I don't know which one had the full grain tank. Ah, that right there. Come on, Jason. I have no idea what Boo is doing. I really don't want to know. She's probably on her iPod or tablet or something, looking up something for me, knowing her. She's pretty good at that, you know. Whoa. That should be pretty close to right. Yep, it is. Good. Folks, I want to apologize. I got a name wrong on my last YouTuber that I got a shout out for. You know, I can't remember his name, and I done deleted it. Shame on me. But anyway. You got a spot over here, there, miss? Sure did. Shame, shame, no dirt back. That's how they make mistakes. Folks, we got way too many vehicles, but we need them. We need them. Ah. Boo crashed into the wagon, auger wagon. This guy here, Boo's almost out of fuel. So we gotta hurry up and get on the cross. Yeah, you know, I would love to have three combines, but if I had three combines, I would be totally not doing nothing but harvest. I would be on the grain buggies. That's right. Alright, I don't know if she's gonna leave, or Jason's gonna leave any right here since the planter did. So I'm gonna cut across the end here. Be right back to check on her. We gotta get this guy here. And this is one of the tractors we're going to have to get rid of, folks. It's this. It's this. That. Ah, right here. Our truck. Alright, we're going to. We got 1,127 pigs, folks. Just in case you are just now coming in, we're going to show y'all. Look in the middle there by the green bar. Right under it, it says reproduction rate. 0.07. That's 7 minutes, folks. Every 7 minutes we get a pig. Yeah. That's ridiculous. So, what we're going to do, Alright, 38. We're going to confirm. Yes. So, folks, I'm going to take this load off. Okay? And I will return here in a few minutes. Probably going to make a load or two or three, and then I'll come back, okay? So see you in just a few. Alright, folks, we are back here. This is the second trip. So 38 times 38 is what I done sold. I ain't been about a few minutes since I sold them, so. Yes. We're at 148,000, folks. What I'm going to do. We have, we're going to buy some cows. We're going to buy a full load of cows. I think. No, I take it back. We're going to get a full load of sheep, folks. They're easy to take care of. Get more wool. So, and plus they're a few dollars cheaper. Whoa. I went over. Sell a few of them back. Let's see. Oh, we can actually go right there. Confirm. Oh man, one pig from being. Yes, confirm. I did get him in. Yeah, 37. 37 sheep, folks. I'm sorry, not pigs. Alright. We got combine some stuff to take care of. So, meet you right back. Alright, I'm just cutting across my field here. Good thing it belongs to me now. Y'all gonna get to see the sheep's trailer of wool I got. And I'm kind of showing this to you in case something happens to it. Alright, we're gonna unload these sheeps and see how much it's gonna bring us to. We're at 427 sheeps. Folks, I'm gonna shoot for 500 as soon as possible. Confirm, yes. Take a look at all this here. As you can see, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So that's 10, 11, 12, 13 pallets, so 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Should be able to get 18 pallets on here this way instead of the 12 the other way. Yes, it's hanging off a little bit, but it will be okay. In fact, I need to strap that right there. And that. Uh-oh. It'll still hold it. This one will be on the safe side. Got a little bit more to grow. Sheeps. It still ain't converted yet, but we're down to 1,053. I can sell one more load, folks. And that will get us back to 45,000, somewhat. But first, we got to do the combines. Other combine's probably full by now. So, we still got this one running at 67 liters, folks. We gotta hurry up and get done. Cause, yes, I'm roughly at 1,000 pigs. That's about where I wanna keep them at, folks. But wool, I've been getting a lot of great demands for wool. Oh, he ain't done yet. Good. And like I said, I've been getting a lot of great demands for wool. So I'm going to let that trailer get completely full. And then pop some on top of it. Told me it had a full grain tank. Okay, whoa. We should get done this episode, I hope. Nah, we're going to make it. I'm not going to start him till get some time to where I actually see him. Folks, I'm going to empty out these two combines and we're going to go back and sell a couple loads or another load of pigs. And stop. Oh, not the combine. I don't want the combine to stop. Come on, Jason, keep going. I know which one's which. Well, Jason's got more fuel than Boo does. That's, I know. And the one with less fuel is over there. Surely between the two combines and what's in the grain bug or grain wagon over there, should finish filling this truck. I don't know why I brought those six trailers up here, because I could need those on the poop. We got a lot of poop to sell. I know I need to get a... I don't know if I bought a fertilizer or not for the dry poop. Okay, he is done there. Go ahead and go down here and get Boo. Then we're going to switch over to the pig truck. Get some more pigs. Then we're going to come back and concentrate on the harvest. I put some on the front drive here. I'm going to be spinning here in a minute. Yes, folks, that is real. Real life, you want most of your weight on the front first, especially if you're out in the field. More weight here, you get more weight pushing down on your tires, you get more traction. Just get full. Oh, nope. Alright, well, I'm gonna turn this guy around, park him. Alright, folks. Like I said, I'm gonna go get another load of pigs, and I'll meet you at Miss Mary's, I guess, so you can see the final cut, final price. So I will be right back, folks. Whoa. Y'all didn't see that, by the way. All right, I'm back. I'm going to sell these 38. Confirm, yes. That's going to put us back to 44,000, folks. That's good. I don't know why I let those do that for. I really don't. This guy's going to need some fuel, too. Both of them should be done. So Yep, they're both done. Well, actually, a lot looks like. A tiny bit left. Take this guy over here. Dump him real quick. I'm probably going to do this and regret it. I think that truck is full. Might not be. No, I'm still holding some. Huh, not much. Hey, well, I'm going to take Boo straight on. Get her working. When she gets down to about 20, Framework has some bad news for her. She's going to be combineless. That's right, folks. I decided to go ahead and trade this combine. Not this one, but the other one. All right, we basically have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 fields left. Will we get it in this harvest or this show episode? I have no idea. We're going to try. We'll go ahead and I do have a couple of tractors that's out of pocket right now. Our plow has got done, so I'm going to have to go and do it real quick. I'm afraid I'm going to hit a tree right before I get done. Okay, he's going to stop it. So what I'm going to do is take him up to this corner here and start. Now on that side, on this side. What? Yep. We're gonna poop the train track. Trying to see. Okay. That right there should be about on it. But yeah, I think I'm gonna keep 1,000 pigs. It won't be too hard, except for fast forward time. All right, folks, I shouldn't worry about this little bit right here, but. There we go. Now all I gotta do is get back on my same tracks here. Yeah. I like that. That's gonna overlap a little bit, but it'll be alright. You know, talk about this here. I like to get this done too. That's one way of doing it, okay. Okay, I'm just going to add another conveyor belt. Yeah, that'd probably be best. Alright, folks, my phone going off. I'm going to take this load off and let the combines run a little bit, and I will be right back, okay? I'll try to get this all in one episode, so. Alright, I'm back, folks. I decided to go ahead and make one more load. I'm still around 1,000 pigs, just a little under. Show y'all here real quick. Soybeans still holding good at 1,052. Thought about selling a big load of them. But we're at 982, folks. 982. So still, every 8 minutes we're getting a pig, so that's still not bad. As you can see, we're going to need a lot of stuff. Might have to end up buying a couple pallets of pig food if I ain't careful. Uh-oh. So folks, do you like the way I'm bouncing around? Well, not bouncing around. Kind of like skipping on the okay. So I want them to stop. I just wonder if you like the way I was doing it, kind of cutting some parts out, trying to get the episode finished. Because, in a way, in a way, it's okay as long as I remember to click. Oh my god. This dude is just not going to finish this field. Well, okay. Gotta go over here and grab the oven real quick. Dang, that's unfinished. Trying to hurry up and get these fields done. We got that and three more. Let's see, we'll have two big ones and two little ones all together. Trying to hurry up and get across there. Just, y'all know what I'm fixing to do. I know y'all know by now. Dang, dude, finish it. This time around, folks, I'm going to change the fields up a little bit. Well, these three, four, five fields are going to be beans. So you don't want to stop. This guy's almost out of gas, too. I'm going to put him over here, and then we're going to get back on the combines. And this guy's done. Okay. I ain't started him yet because I need some poop. Wow, that was perfect timing there. Man, 62 liters. Dang, I should have stayed in that. But anyway, I'll get on over here. Get it done from over here. Ah. You just stop it. You just barely bump it, folks, and they'll do that. Go ahead and I think I'm just going to start Jason right in the no travel time whatsoever. Trying to get this guy here done. He's got 64 hours on him, folks. Alright, I don't know if it's a pole doing it or what. Yeah, how you doing? Every single pole. It has to be. Let's see here. We're going to have to move this thing up. trying to get all the money I can get right now, folks. You know how it goes. Take his front loader and scoop some up. I think the majority of it's back here where it looks. Ah, come on, come on, come on. Ah. This thing don't like the wall, does it? Alright, let's scoot. Well, okay. This is one way. I think I might be going too fast or something. I don't know, folks. That's pretty much it right there. Folks, I don't know what I'm going to do about the cows because of the pecan, what it done and stuff. Get the combine, get the combine, gotta keep the combine going. Folks, how many fans are there of Hee Haw? Yeah, that's right, Hee Haw. Anybody remember that show? I want you to go. Oh. Shouldn't be too much longer, and we'll. Uh oh, I see something that he didn't get yet. Mind to hire and, or dishire and rehire him to give it to go. Alright, wow, all the way down. Dokey, I know he probably won't do this. That's for, well, probably gonna have to go and refill. Hope it takes it all the way out. So far, so good. So, all the salvage are gone. Yep, they're level zero. That's it, folks. Yep. We're going to take this sucker over to this other. Of the field over here. And we're probably just going to park them for now. Because I kind of like to watch them. Because you never know when they're going to mess up. Oh, wait, I need to go over here. This guy can't plow until he gets ground fertilized in front of him, so I want that sign. Oh, oh, oh. Alright. Oh crap, what am I doing? Looks I'm stupid. I'm stupid. I'm gonna take this on down a little bit further. I'm gonna go ahead and grab, what was this, Jason? I think it was Jason. I hope it's Jason. Oh, don't hit the tire. I'm gonna header. Header against track. Track versus header. I don't think that'll be right, folks. A lot of damage. A lot of damage we don't have. Sorry. Yeah, I'll go ahead and leave you alone. Things are dirty. Dirty, dirty, dirty. Gonna take a little bit, so. Okay, good. This guy's done planting. Which I hope he is. Looks like it. Alright. 54 liters. Well, I get some fuel. Drive this guy down to the other guy. Hop in him, get him started. Can't believe I made that mistake right ago. Well, it was before I bought the field, I had let the guy let me poop it. That's what I call it, poop it. Anyway, blocked the road there for a second. And I see it's already been fertilized. I pooped it before I bought it. Tricked the guy, you know what I mean? Now we gotta do is plow. Another message. Alright, this is done. One thing I'm gonna do here. Uh oh. Boo. Almost like a musical instrument. And since she's full going this way, I guess I'm going to use. If y'all have that system thing that, when something ain't right, aggravates y'all, look away now, because I'm driving through the crops. Yes, folks, I'm grabbing two crops. Please look the other way if it bothers you. Just don't unsubscribe.
What? We're unsubscribing, man. We don't like that, man. We didn't know you was like that, man.
Yeah, to change the subject a little bit, folks, I hate jealous folks. Jealous people I hate it when they're jealous. That's all I'm gonna say. I still love some of them, but yeah, again, I hate them. If that makes any sense. Be my own family members, you know. And they're like, really? You done that? Yeah. And they turn their nose up to you. That's what I'm talking about.
That's alright. Alright.
They'll be needing something. I'm gonna turn my nose straight up in there. Oh, Miss Blue can't do that. Tommy Miller can't do that, folks. He likes helping folks, so. Come on, take it off. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. There you go. Oh, we got a windroller and mower over here in the way. Just lovely. I think we'll work around it. Alright, folks, we're probably going to go just a few minutes over. Like we usually do, but not much. I'm fixing to finish this field and do part of that node there. That way we only have two little fields left. That way y'all can see how much soybeans we made. So I will be right back, okay? Alright, folks, we are back. This ain't the last bit of it. Last field, except for this little bit right here. Jason's in the big field we're going. He's probably about halfway through. I should have dumped that down. It'd be alright. We're going to go ahead and get our last field here. These are the last two fields we're looking at, folks. That's it. What he's got missing. Okay. Let's see if I can hire this guy. Yeah, I can hire him now. Alright. Our plow is done. Probably should be our field cultivator too. It hurt my ears. Okay, I know that was bad. But we got the spray in here for the final spray. Yep. Wow, he's gonna get that loaded in here. This guy's got 2¾ of the trailer. Alright. This is the tractor I was looking for, folks. But, I don't know if y'all enjoyed this better this way, or just me running straight on through and maybe making two or three episodes out of the harvest, or just try to get it, like, within two episodes. Now, here on out, it's going to be a little bit rough, folks, get everything in, like, one or two episodes, because, well, look how much ground I got. But I think when we come back, you know, we got the planting and all that to do. So let's see, this is 94. About the 96 to the 97th episode, we're probably going to look at Big Surprise. G. you already know what it is. Boo is low on fuel. So, you know what I do? My combine or anything gets low on fuel pretty much. I trade them in. So I'm basically getting a free tank of gas. Just don't tell the manager up there what I just did. Right. Make sure they're still going. Gotta make sure these planters and stuff doing everything. Cause I found the sprayer didn't get this corner right here. Like about 4 foot by the length of the sprayer from being all the way done. And folks, we're almost out of seeds on this planter. And if I'm not mistaken, this is a planter that's got a lot of irons on it. I don't know, I'm just full of bad news, ain't I? We don't want to keep nothing that's got a lot of irons on it that really hurts us a lot. I like the way he turns around now. But folks, like I said, this is a little bit different way I done this episode. So if y'all like it, hit that thumbs up. Leave a comment what you think about it. And if you don't like it, hit that thumbs up and leave a comment what you think about it. Either way, hit the thumbs up, folks. Get what I'm getting at? I'm almost full, I think. He's almost empty, so. Oh, yeah. We're going to go dump this, and then, I don't know if I'm supposed to do this or not, but whatever trailers I got left, I was going to put poop in and take it that way. You know, if I had like 2 full trailers. Ow, that was my wrist, folks. Well, folks, I'm getting some bad news. I was reading earlier today. I just thought about it. There won't be no more, fan funding after, I think they said February the 28th. No, they're going to cut fan funding out. I just hope they got a thing called Super Chat now where you can do donations through the chat on live stream. And that'd be the only way a person can get money. So that's going to be kind of good in a way, kind of not. So I guess we'll have to learn how to do some live streams. Alright, we are out. I don't want to take this big trailer up in town, go across the back way, take it to the, probably going to take it to, the, where we got the sugar beets at right now, Field 11. You're not gonna do it to me, mister. You're not. Alright. Oops. And then gotta go over to the max higher. Let's see where you stop for. You better not miss none. Yep, this guy's done. He's done, sitting in the middle of the road. But we gotta finish our harvest first, folks. 49 liters, quarter of the ways. Hitting every pole. Come on, dude. Come on, Chase. Should be able to take all the way through. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about right there. Hippity Cali Ayo. I think he is done. And I'll be alright. And I don't think I got this feel yet. Surely not. No, not yet. What else do I have going? Must be from him. And I found out, folks, see the little lines through there? It's like 2 1/4. So you can get right there and hire a worker. So, yeah. Basically takes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 1/4 length. Wow. As combat, that would trigger. And drive this guy down there. We're gonna need it to empty him out. And folks, I guess we're gonna call an episode as soon as we get that done. Well, not quite yet. It's gonna be just a few more minutes, probably another 4 minutes or so. Oh, that one turned around. I did it. Okay. Down to 46, folks. I'm going to leave him here for right now. But with Boo's combine, she's going to take it on up to the shop there. And we are trading it in, folks. I'm so sorry. But yeah, got to be traded in. It's out of gas. This is the first time it's actually used a whole tank of fuel. So, I don't recall filling up. Now, if I'm wrong, y'all, please leave a comment and correct myself, okay? Uh-oh. Get it right here. Oh, my God, ma'am. I am so sorry I ran over you. Hi, how you doing? Can I help you with something? No, medical bills or something, or you take a ride in my combine before end of the episode? Was that to me or him? Oh well. Ugh. I'm sorry, dealership. I should know this place name by now. Next time I've been up here. Where is the place name? Morgan's Massive Motors. Be sure and tell them nothing about what I'm doing, folks. 97,000 back. 97. Wow. We selling it. 20,000. We selling it, folks. We have 194,000. With all our money going fastly out the drain. Well, folks, I don't know about next time. I don't know. I'm going to try. I wish we'd get more combines, but our best one is this one right here. I know we're going to get at least one. I don't know about the other combine, if it's going to get traded off or not. But we're going to try to get this in here. I probably could get it almost selling a load of pigs, borrow from the bank. But y'all will have to wait till next time to see, folks. That's right. Wait till next time. Uh-oh. Oh, actually, that's going to run out. Perfect. Start on the other end, folks. Right here on the road. And it'll run out perfect. This is what's taking my money right here. But it's good. It's kind of like a mixed combination of both. I wish I didn't dig D higher. But anyway, folks, I want to say thank you for watching. It's been a pleasure having y'all, talking to y'all and stuff. I'm going to get somebody else to haul this poop off. But I will be probably trying to finish up some of the cultivating and stuff, so yeah. Diggies, y'all ready for bacon? Oh, don't you be talking about me behind my back. Y'all be the first two to be bacon. That's what I thought. Alright, let's see here. I know, folks, I know. Y'all want to see this. I almost forgot. I was wanting to load it up with food, but which we're not going to sell it anyway, so we'll see this next time anyway. Tell you what, I don't have no beans whatsoever in the farm silo. Except for at one load, 59,000 liters, so I'm going to dump it in there and y'all will be able to see from there, okay? Now I'm going to haul some of this poop off, make us some more money. So, yeah. Thank you for watching, folks. Y'all have a... Ooh, almost forgot about this. I bet you it won't hold y'all. Anyway, folks, thank you. Oops. Got my cruise set to 6. Okay, this time it's for real. Okay? Thank y'all for watching. Y'all like this or enjoy any part of it, be sure and hit the like button. Share me with your friends, folks. Get me on out there, please. I'm 34 subscribers and growing, so hallelujah. Also, subscribe, have your friends subscribe, and if y'all already subscribed, hit that post notification, folks. That's right, the post notifications. They help me out a lot. I don't think I can squeeze through here. I'm gonna try it. But, post notifications will pretty much just, let you know as soon as I post a video, so that way y'all can see it, so it helps me out that way. Please hold all this, please. Oh man, kidding me. Well, I want to take this to pigs. And like I said, folks, I will see y'all later. Figure out where the planner's at and get him hooked up. All right, we're gone this time. See you later. Bye.